Oftentimes, system administrators or system engineers or technicians, whoever user of the Linux, they forget where files are located. Just like in Windows, when you want to find a file, you are given a little search box on the top of the Windows and you type in the search and it looks for its file. It takes a very long time, of course, in Windows, but in Linux, it's a lot faster and a lot easier. So there are two main commands that are used to find files and directories in your system. So hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, we will learn about finding files and directories and the reason you need to find it. If you remember, I gave you an example, our class set. You go into our class set, you wanted to find a shirt that you have not wear for a long time and you don't know where you have it, which drawer of which shelf. You need to have tools to look for those files, and those tools in Linux are find and locate. So we are gonna use those commands in our Linux environment and do some exercises and see how they work. So let's get started. So here we have our Linux machine and let's find out where we are. We are in our home directory, and in our home directory we have different files in different directories. I wanted to go into video recordings directory and I want to see what inside of it. Inside of it there are different files called Wednesday.script, Thursday.script, Sunday.script and so on. All those different files. Now what if you go back one step and you are in home directory and here you thought that you create a file called Sunday.script in this home directory. But when you come in here, you don't see it. So you could either go into each directory one by one, do ls command and find it, which is then very cumbersome. You don't wanna do it, right? So you could find it by the command find. The syntax of the command is find, and where do you want to find it? You could give a relative path, which is dot, which means in this current directory, start the search from this current directory. And this current directory is /home/nkvale. So find dot hyphen name, space, double quote, Sunday.script, double quote close, and you hit enter. It's gonna tell you that the Sunday.script file is inside of video recordings directory and it's in the starting from this current directory. So this current directory has video recording directory, yes of course, and now I know I created that Sunday.script file in the video recordings. Okay, perfect. Locate command works the same way. So you are in your home directory and you want to locate Sunday.script and hit enter. This is telling you exactly where that file is. And guys, one note here, if your locate command doesn't work, then please read the video description. I have given some steps for the locate command. So find command is used sometimes to look for a files in a very hierarchic way where you have tons of different directories, where locate is gonna find you in short searches. So if you want to find where, let's say our network file is, where it located. So if you see find slash, because you want to find that network file from the root of the file system, because you don't know from which directory that file is starting. So you will always start with root space dash name. And what is our interface? We don't know our interface, so we will just control C and we'll do ifconfig and our interface enp0s1. So find slash name enp0s1.nm connection. This is the file name of our interface, which we will cover by the way later, and we wanted to find it. Now we are getting all the permission denied. Why are we getting permission denied? Why didn't find it? Okay, I know why, and I'm sure you guys know why too, because you do not have permissions to go into certain directories. So why? Because you are nkvale. And who have permissions to go into different directories? Tell me. Root. Yes, root has it. So you do su hyphen enter, put in the password. Now you run that command find slash from the beginning enp0s1.nm connection. Now it's gonna go into every directory and look for it. The first two is just a run directory. I suppose this is just the process itself, so don't worry about it, you can ignore it. Third one, you will see it found it. It is telling me this file that you are looking for is in /etc/network/manager/system-connections and enp0s1.nm connection. If someone asks you where is that file located, as if it's not just a general question or if it's an interview question, you know the best way to answer it is I will run my find command or locate command to find where that file is located. So practice those two commands, run man on these commands and look for different options. that you could use for these commands and see how easy it could become for you. So thank you guys. I hope you understand the use of find and locate. See you in the next video.